a little bit of product into it and then squeeze it out. Then it makes these cool little splatters. See that? Isn't that beautiful? And this is just gonna add some texture